Hello everyone, welcome back to our Austria Let's Play series slash achievement run in EU for Common Sense patch 12, 1.12.2 I mean. So, I think it's time to invade Great Britain here. Meanwhile, I will help Haino with their rebels. Ah, look at this, Spain is invading as well. Everyone is invading Great Britain. Normally that would never happen. But in this game, yes, everyone will. This is a lot. Let's send this to Ayrshire. Where are they going? Oh, they are trying to get Castile, but I will blockade them for that. Set two blockades, one here and one here, and you will get the other troops. Again, we have a lot of military points, and I think we are, yeah, we are 10 years ahead on military tech, and we don't have any ideas to spend it on. So we could get a general, let's do that. What maybe is a good one. No, it's not that great. And we should improve Vienna again. So we need 11 more development here. And then we have the other achievement as well. Okay, you go to Lothian. Some discoveries. I'm not caring about those discoveries. It's all in Asia and in the New World. Oh, this is all France. French La Plata. And Lancet is telling me in the chat that in the upcoming patch it is no longer possible to upgrade just one of the three areas in the province. So if base tax is 3 and production manpower 1, then issue can only improve production or manpower. Yeah, I understand that. Alright, so in my case, there would not be a problem, I think. And when is this patch coming? Could you tell me that? So you cannot set a one province to get specialized in one category anymore. That's what they are revoking then. Around the end of June, so any day now. All right. So let's get that 60 development then. Tuesday, the June the 30th. Okay, thank you for that. Are there more big changes in the next patch? Oh, they cannot move back. They are attacking me. And I cannot move back to. Oh, now I can. I don't get that. Alright. But, let's help this army. Yeah, you can post a link if you want. Alright, they are retreating. Let's consolidate the regiment here. And help the siege again. We should also blockade that. There we go. Okay, I will take a look at that when this video is done. Ah, we got the siege of Lothian now. And this means we go to 5. And this will go to Cumbria. Yeah, and we should also be at peace for some time, because otherwise we cannot get our relative on the throne. We cannot see it right now because we are at war. No. So we should also be at peace for some time. Okay, we have the Siege of Lothian now. Let's go to 5. Our diplomats are not doing anything, so let's increase again with the nations with the highest liberty desire. And you have already everything, champagne. And claim France and Ottomans. Gascogne and the Ottomans we will take. Riga. And Boki got pissed a few days ago when he formed the HRE. Oh wait, when you are forming the Prussia SD Teutons, you were going out of the HRE, and that is gone now. Yeah, that should be the case, I think. Why should you get knocked out of the HRE? And my moderator, Servi, doesn't know anything about the game. It doesn't matter, Servi. Alright, we have almost all the provinces here. Orkney is no fort, I think. No, they are poor and weak. We cannot move to there because we need to get Aberdeen, I think. Yeah, some rebellions I don't care about. And this is not that nice, but what can we do? Nothing. And someone has a problem with my stream, that it is going a bit buggy or something. Boki, what is your internet speed? Do you have a high download speed and upload speed, and do you know that? Because I am broadcasting on a high bitrate, so that should be the problem, I think. Unfortunately. My Lancet has no problems as well, so it should be your internet then. But you do have high internet speed. Weird. Okay, there goes the English army. Bye bye. This is bye bye. No more army for Britain. I don't think we can transfer control to another province, so this means that we should have it as a core before we can sell it to Holland or Utrecht or someone else. That's the only way. And how expensive is it to release Scotland? Yeah, that's 69. And if it just takes some provinces here, like this. Yeah, that's a 108 overextension. That's not what I'm going to do. 106. This is 59. Yeah, maybe we should do that. Now you have a very old internet structure, Boki. Where are you coming from, Boki? I have also a viewer from Romania. She's called Emily, maybe you know her. She's also streaming CK2, I think, and also EU4. Hey, we gained stability. Very nice. Yeah, England is almost aged up fully. Poland is a rival. Again. Oh, in Croatia. I was on vacation in Croatia last time. I went to... where was it? I think it was almost in this region of the Dalmatia. I think this is Split or something, but... I was between Split and Dubrovnik. Somewhere in between there. In a vacation house. It was really nice. No, you're all walking away. Then we lose the sieges. And we have Aberdeen. I think the town was called Sestanovac in Croatia. It was a really small town. Okay, we are sieging London now. Let's take a look again. We can do this peace deal if we want. And I think this is what we want actually. As I said, we need subjects with 5 provinces, but Holland has 2 here. But he also has the Falklands and Georgia, South Georgia, and this one, Gold Coast. And I think that's what we need. We need 5 provinces, so I don't think I need to feed Holland anymore. So this means we should only feed Friesland, Gelre, and Utrecht. That we can only feed them when they take a province, and they did not. I think Hamburg will just give the siege to me. Even that I gave him a command to conquer it, but let's see what happens. Yeah, it just goes to me. So the only way to give them provinces is scoring this myself and then sell it. Which is okay, I think. Why not? We could do that. So we get 95 over extension. Did we core our last province? Yes. So we don't get a penalty. Yeah, I will just take this land and give it to my vassals. It's all for the achievement. Otherwise, I would never do this. Then I would take Scotland and then release them right away. But this is for the achievement, so we will do it right like this. And we might could release a other nation. To weaken England a bit more. War apps are nice as well. Yeah, let's go for the war apps. It's okay. We will peace out. Increased army position gain from sieges. You get army tradition for each fully maintained non-obsolete fort. Oh! Is that in the new patch or do we have it already? I think that's in the new patch, right? Yeah, in the new patch. Oh, that's a nice nice little thing they add then. Let's get the boats together. And sell. I will go to Essex. United in prayer. I will get the points. Always take the points. uniform regulations, and this means that DAI is the cloth prices are rising. Claim more from France. Poitou. The Autoderps. Yeah, take the islands. And I think I will peace out. Yeah, we will do this. We will get these provinces, score them and sell them, and then in the next war against England we could give even more, but therefore we don't need to core them ourselves, because we have a chain. Maybe some money. Oh, they have a lot of money. Yeah, that's alright. Okay, England, you are done. They rejected the peace deal. Why? Did I just lose 1% or something in that one day? Let's blockade London, then they will accept, I think. Yeah, I hope they make the AI smarter as well. And they are very buggy as... Yeah, I totally agree with you guys. The AI is buggy. So, let's do it again. There we go. Some white territory in England. Wait a minute. Let's reduce this one first. And I think I will just let these armies here. No, I don't want your marriages. And the 13 colonies are asking for their support of independence. No, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, and we should look right away if we could get a relative on the throne somewhere. Let's take a look at this. Nope, there are no regencies. And Great Britain is not a rival anymore. No marriages, no, I don't accept. And someone in the chat is asking me why I don't use any mods. I do use some mods. I use the bigger diplomatic screen, the bigger production screen. But no, I do not use any mods that change the game. I don't like that actually. And these mods should also be playable in Iron Man mode, because these are achievement runs. But I play with this bigger diplomatic screen mod and bigger production interface, and I have some more I think. Okay, we have 40,000 troops here. That's a bit too much, I think. What can we do? Okay, those armies are now the England armies. You stay there. And I What? Oh, spoils of war. Let's create another army. I just like to get the achievements, that's really a thing I like to play for. So we won't get the personal unions, guys, it's too hard, I think. There are no nations left that have no heir. The only thing I can imagine now is that we, for example, Bohemia, that we release them when they have no heir. We will just break the vassalization and attack them for a personal union. I think that's the only way we can do it. Ever did a world conquest? No, but I'm doing one right away with my Spanish Let's Play. That's my first attempt. And if you watch part 0, you see what my strategy is. It's all on YouTube. So we could protect trade somewhere. Let's protect trade in Genoa. There we go. Again, a united in prayer. Let's get the diplo points again. How are we attack wise? Yeah, we are still ahead, so let's spend some points again on Vienna. We need 9 more now. Spain into the HRE, also taking advantage of the vassal of vassal strategy. Yep, watch the series and you will see what happens. I have the Iberian wedding event in 1460 and I got Naples with it together. Also in that Let's Play series I go for like 12 achievements or something. So, but it's all explained in part 0. Yep, wipe out the colonist nations, that's right. Before they colonize any province. And I am succeeding in that until now. Alright, we are out of time for this episode. Thank you for watching, and hopefully you like my videos. Give me a like on YouTube, subscribe to my channels if you want. And join me on Twitch. And I see you in the next episode. Maybe we get the City of Cities achievement in that one. We just need 9 more development in Vienna. And maybe we will get the Blackjack achievement very soon. So see you in the next part. Bye bye.